Stop by anytime.
As we announced, in Rezal Forest, we had a reading of a large doll's unit. Looking over our records, we believe this probably means Nexalio has appeared. Yes, that Nexalio. The last time we dealt with Nexalio was roughly 10 years ago. The entire Alio region took tremendous casualties. That was the last we saw of it. Dozer's squad was on a recon mission in Rezol Forest. We lost contact with them a short while ago. What worries me even more is that just as Nexalio showed up, we got readings on dolls in every sector. What this means is we'll need to split our defenders up to handle all these new threats. It goes without saying that Rezol Forest will be the most dangerous mission. So, do we have any volunteers?
We volunteer!
Didn't you just get back from a mission? Are you sure?
Yes. We can do it. Right, guys?
Okay. Thank you. Nexalio is very tough. I advise you to avoid a head-on battle until you find Dozer's squad.
Of course.
Any other volunteers? Thank you, everyone. Good luck.
Drop by any time.
I mapped out the distribution of dolls from the data I got from Crawford. It looks like this forest has a lot of tough ones. The coast over here looks relatively peaceful. A little too peaceful for us, maybe. These lab ruins...
Message to all ARC's defenders. Confirm reports of dolls at the Vanford Laboratory ruins in Rezel Forest. All ARC's defenders in the area, please be on alert.
This is Ina.
Oh, Ina! How can I help?
We'll join in on this one. What would you like us to do?
Great. Can you go to the Vanford Laboratory ruins right away? We need a situation report. Dozer Squad is heading to Rezel Forest right now.
Got it. We're on our way.
Lab ruins, huh? That just might be the perfect thing for us right now.
We have word that other ARC's defenders are in the area, too. Please rendezvous and coordinate with them.
Roger that. I'm ready to go right now. What about you two?
I'll get ready now. Let's meet when you're ready, too.
Hi. Stop by anytime.
Thank you for coming, guys. You know, I never liked my dad's way of teaching me. He wouldn't let me join ARCs. He always used to tell me I wasn't even close to ready. I mean, I'm his daughter, right? Doesn't that mean I should be the toughest ARCs defender around? I never understood why he just wouldn't let me fight by his side. But during that battle back there, I finally understood. When Dozer told me to close my eyes and picture what it is I'm fighting for, I saw the faces of everyone from Aeliotown. Before that, I never even gave the question any thought. The only thing I wanted to do was join ARCs. And I think my dad could see that in me, too. I just wish I had figured it out sooner. Plus, I realize now, I never had any idea what fighting was really like. When that noglyph started glowing red, I just started shaking. I couldn't move. That's when I got really scared. Not scared to fight, but scared that if we're going to be partners, I'll just get in your way. So that's why.
Ina, don't you remember the promise I made in front of Crawford?
What?
I said I'll join in too, and that means I'll always have your back.
Manon.
We will defeat that Dark Falls. Together.
Thank you, Manon. I want to get stronger. Like you guys. So I can take on the dolls, too. That's why I need your help. That's why I need you to fight by my side.
And like I said, that's been the plan all along.
Thank you. Thank you both.
Stop by any time.
Thank you all for coming. I'll get straight to the point. Look at this. Thanks to the materials we obtained from the battle with Nexalio, development of Central Canon is proceeding smoothly. However, we still lack some important materials. Therefore, I have a mission for you. This is the Ritem region, situated to the east of our current position. An abundance of resources lies beneath this expansive desert, and I hope to cooperate with the people of Ritem to unearth them. However, they are also currently locked in battle with the Dolls, and cannot spare resources for other regions.
So, you want us to go and help them defeat all the Dolls there?
Precisely. You will serve as our advance team. Please apprise yourselves of the situation there, and lend your aid. I also want you to form a friendly relationship with them.
Roger that! You can count on us!
I have sent word ahead of your arrival. The rest is in your hands.